All right, take the pin, kind of move it around a little bit, open the hole up where you can see it. Mm-hmm. A little bit in there. There we go. No further than you have to.
Do the same thing on the rest. What do you say Acura charges to do this?
I think it's about $800. Oh. And you kind of see why.
In case anybody's wondering, we just used a stainless TIG rod, cut it up. Made pins out of it. You can use whatever.